It's 3 a.m. and an alert goes off. Uh-oh. Looks like it's a mobile endpoint timing out. Jessica, the on-call operations engineer, jumps into action. First, she checks her new Relic mobile and Insights dashboards. Nothing seems untoward. The most recent release of the app was 48 hours ago, but she does see that one service in particular is causing issues. She navigates to the new Health Map tab, filters to their mobile application and its associated hosts, and it's there that she sees one of their hosts supporting the application is red. She clicks into the host and immediately sees there's an AWS region that is overloaded. It's clear that their AWS instances are under-provisioned. They didn't anticipate a surge in demand from the recent marketing push for the mobile app. This type of clarity in the health map makes her life much easier because she can identify issues quickly and then drill in further for detail on a host-by-host basis. Jessica can then take action and change the instance size to resolve the immediate issue at hand. The next morning, Jessica creates an alert on hosts not reporting to make sure that the minimum 4 hosts are running in each region, ensuring she will get alerted to this type of issue earlier and helping prevent sprawl. She also wants to add visibility to a custom database that they have running on AWS and instruments the database with New Relic's new Infrastructure SDK, which gives her a detailed view of the health of this critical part of their system. She now has a complete end-to-end view from the application to the database through the infrastructure layer. And now, thanks to out-of-the-box integration with AWS billing and the powerful analytics capabilities of Insights, Jessica can instantly analyze the costs associated with their cloud infrastructure. After a week or two, she sees that the mobile app is generating higher than expected load, and she can better project the budget for their AWS spend. Gain greater visibility for your cloud environment today with the New Relic Digital Intelligence Platform.